Hello, MechWarriors! How is it going? Welcome to your daily dose of MechWarrior Online. Today we are playing the Arctic Cheetah because it's event day still, and yeah, I wanted to get the event in the Arctic Cheetah done. So what am I doing today? I'm taking the hero, but don't worry, I'm only taking regular Omnipods. I only take the hero for the Siebel bonus because I need to keep the cash going here. Therefore, that. So what are we doing here? We are using the Arctic Cheetah E mainly. As you can see, we have the E right torso, we have the E right arm, the left arm, and then the C left torso. So you can just buy the E and you are basically fine. I'm running a triple heavy large, heavy medium laser loadout, I'm sorry. Triple heavy medium laser loadout with a double heatsink, 3 tons of ammo for the machine guns and 6 regular machine guns. Why the regular ones? Because they have more DPS. It's just that you want to be in a 100, 200 meter range anyway, and the regular machine guns are fine. You can go for light machine guns if you like to fight at longer ranges, but I think the DPS coming from the regular machine guns is really good. Heavy medium lasers, of course, for a big upfront damage. Sometimes you can get behind the enemy and then just open them up real quick and then shoot the machine guns right afterwards. Therefore, the heavy mediums. And here, yet again, you can go for ER medium lasers. If you want to have the safer approach fighting at the longer distance, you can completely interchange that. Just go for ER and light machine guns instead of the heavy mediums and the regular machine guns. It's just that. Skill build looks like this. I have invested everything into firepower, like everything, because I only run 3 lasers, and therefore cooldown, heat management, and laser duration keeps the damage going. I also run magazine capacity for the machine guns here, and yeah, that's basically it. Little side note here, I was working towards mobility. You don't really need that in the Arctic Cheetah. It's a nice to have, but you don't really need that, so we take that out. And we also take that out, because the build that I was using before was an ECM build, and therefore I went for the ECM nodes. You can get rid of that as well. What's nice to have is radar deprivation, but yeah. Instead, just put everything into survivability, because this is a skirmisher, and with machine guns, you have a lot of face time, so you would probably do something along those lines, just getting everything in terms of survivability, except for, of course, the AMS overload and then the reinforced casing or something like that. So we have now 91 points. And then double cool shot for keeping the mech cool and keep up the damage with the heavy medium lasers, and double artillery strike just to get some area denial and some additional DPS going as a secondary damage source. And that's the build, everybody. I wish you all a lot of fun in the 2 games that are coming. And if you have that, as always, don't forget to leave a rating or subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And now it's time to hit the battlefield. All right, first game of the day. We are playing Domination on the Frozen City. Somebody just said it looks like yellow snow in the center area. It's kind of right, yes. It looks like a yellow snow stain. Anyway, what we want to do is we want to go behind the enemy's lines and try to backstab somebody. We have good damage potential here. So, yeah, 3 heavy medium lasers are okay, and the machine guns on top of it, it should result in a quick kill.
I have nothing against lemon sugar.
Okay. So, let's see.
Except for that.
I think I'm going to go with GTKA, because he's kind of directing our people right now. We can do this once.
All right, top square, headed down into Foxtrot 6.
Okay. So, it's a lot of enemies down there. They are advancing to the ship. I am the one on the front line now. Yeah, great. This is exactly where I didn't want to be. But yeah, I wanted to drop artillery, and then I realized this is already being used, so therefore I couldn't. I'm engaging Golf, the Timberwolf. There is a guy closing into my direction. Okay, let's go for him. Can we take that? Okay, that's fine. That is fine. This is as much as I can hope for right now. Okay, team is still going, so we keep the push. Kill. Nice one. And now this guy. Hi! Oh, 2 guys, actually. Oh, that's not what I want. Again, I want single target engagements here. I can, however, put some artillery on top there. Just to either push them down, push them back, push them anywhere, but anywhere but in the space they are in right now. And you know what? You know what? My team is crushing them, so let's go ahead and try to kill them. Let's go over here and get that blackjack.
Okay.
a lot of potential here. Okay. And we go in again. Now we are in his back. That's great. I love the sound of the machine guns. So good. Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't see you, man. I'm sorry. It was just a friendly laser scrape. Holy crap, what's going on today? Games have been so damn stompy. Partly, I have to say. Not all of them, but some of them were so damn escalative. Is that even a word? I don't know. Yeah, there's a guy. It's a Hellbringer. Oh, please don't choose me. No. Pikachu, I choose you. But please don't choose me.
Heading over to cap the Hellbringer.
Cryptor. Alright, let's go. Let's try to go in his front. Front. That's what I wanted to say. Let's go in his front. Get wrecked? Okay, I was too cocky there. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, in my condition. If I wanted to survive the game, I shouldn't have gone against that guy. That's just directly face on. But it's 11-2. It's 11-2. What shall we do apart from just getting in and dealing as much damage as possible? Alrighty. Yeah. Was it a good game? I don't know. I like the games more when it's more close, when there are more fighting situations. Because this year, it just escalated so hard, and we just stomped over the enemy. I don't know. I like the other games better, but sometimes it goes down like that. Anyway, let's have a look at the end score before we go over to the next game, because maybe that's gonna be better. We got 1 killing blow, 6 assists, we got 2 kill most damage dealt, that's nice, and 461 damage done and 3 components destroyed. That's the first round. Let's go over to the next one and see how this will go down. Alright, second game of the day. We are playing Domination on the Frozen City, and I believe in this scenario here we're gonna wait for our team to engage the enemy and then I think we're gonna fall in line and just go ahead and amplify their damage or something like that. Don't go all down below. It's we only need one mech. High ground is good ground, guys. Remember that. Why? No? Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go to let's say Fox 4.
New target acquired. Roger, Fox 4.
Ooh, yeah, I ate that. I ate that strike. Fox 5, Fox 4. The enemy will be on the other side of the map now. Because 7 line is good line. Do we go ahead and... Yeah, we're gonna challenge the Urban Mech. Let's go. Let's just go ahead and challenge Urby. Random artillery strike over here. We have another light mech coming. No, it's just standing there. Just standing there. So yeah, Urby is our first target here. We destroyed a medium pulse laser. That's fine. Okay, quick kill with the AFK. I'm not running ER mediums. This is heavy. Heavy medium now. What's that? Acquired. That is a summoner? With PPCs. I think we can challenge him. Yeah, I think we can definitely challenge him. I hope my team is okay down below. We just drop another strike. Which is, again, more or less random. It's just to deny some areas there. Okay, he has the PPCs in the arm, so it seems. Okay. You know what? You know what? We gonna cripple him? Where would he land? Hi. We're gonna cripple him and destroy his arm mount. Or the side torso. Okay, the PPCs are down. Yeah, that's it. So he is not scary anymore. And now we go for the legs. Obviously. Good. Got a kill. That's fine. We got a lot of support here, so thank you very much, team. Now it's time to go back to the center. And the instant disconnect. I'm sorry, man. You got swarmed. I'm so sorry. Actually, I'm not. not really. I mean, we still want to win the video game, right? Okay. That's a kill. And we go over to the King Crab, which side torso is wide open. Not anymore, because it's down now. Legs, maybe? Ammo? Explosion? Detected? Hello? Let's go for the center. I know I'm not in optimal range. Okay. We got this guy now. Stormcrow. Let's go, Mr. Crow. And the next is the blackjack over here. Okay, we are hot. That's fine. We just go ahead and get some crits on his center torso and we should be fine. Nice. 11 and 5. Last one is that guy, Anakti Cheetah, with open legs, open side torso, and open everything, basically. So let's try to intercept. Okay, somebody else got it, but it's fine. Machine guns are super strong. I like them. I like them so much. Yeah, that was good. That was a nice round here in our little Cheetah. Unfortunately, I don't have the second cool shot yet. That would have made the fight against the Blackjack a lot easier. But hey, we got 3 kills. We got 1 kill most damage dealt, 573 damage done with 6 components destroyed. That was the Machine Gun Heavy Medium Laser Arctic Cheetah. If you like the Daily Dose, then don't forget to leave a rating or subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you want to support me and get some nice rewards, for example, postcards every month, then consider being a patron. Link is down below in the description, and I hope to see you on the battlefield. Goodbye.